Security concerns prompting the transfer of an accused killer to a new jail. Kirby Wallace has been housed in the Stewart County Jail since his capture, but the sheriff's office removed him to a maximum security prison in Morgan County so he could be closely watched. Wallace is accused of killing a woman during a home invasion and another man in a carjacking. He then led police on a week-long manhunt. His next appearance is set for November 6th.